And the second annual U.S. Adaptive Open comes to an end today. Jay County grad Evan Mathias placing first in his category in the multiple limb amputee. Evan shot a three-round total of 239 to win the category by 10 strokes. As for the reigning champ and Bishop Dwenger grad, Kim Moore, she finished first in the leg impairment category, second overall, shooting plus 14.